And if you keep on working to your track, you know your track. It's in your your head, and you have to always remember that people that will hear it in club, they don't know it at all. And sometimes you don't want to give too many information at the same time. So you don't want to change to go to another part with new chords and straight away new elements like a melody that goes straight. Personally, for this type of music, I would make it more progressive, and I would maybe leave two pattern without the melody and under the melody, and maybe with low pass filter.